Look for opportunity, not security. I'm ready, you are ready, let's go. We know that security is not giving you any security. People who are looking for security, they are just plateauing themselves. They plateau, they stay where they are, and it's not helping them. No growth, no excitement, no fulfillment, and really, no security. But when it comes to opportunities, I have news for you. Every time you looking for opportunities and you creating opportunities for others, you gaining more security in life. People who are chasing security, they have less opportunities and less security. And people who are after opportunities, they have more security and more opportunities. For those of you who know, I've been doing millionaire mindset and mind shift. I have done 200 sessions of them. When I started, I knew nothing. I had no idea what my first session gonna look like. But because I went after the opportunity, God has started giving me more and more and more. So with that said, let me tell you what happens when you go after opportunity and not security. We all have shortcomings, no one is perfect. But when you're after opportunity, you turn in those adversities and shortcomings in life to your advantage. And when you're going after security, you don't have that privilege. You can't do that, you're limited. Every time people laugh at you because you have done something outside the box, you turn that to a lesson learned. All those laughters, all those haters, all those comments, you can turn to lessons. Not only for yourself, but inspiring lesson for others, because many people are gonna follow your way. When you go after opportunity, you take risk, but you receive rewards. Bigger risk, bigger rewards. When you go after opportunity, all those short-term comfort, you turn to big picture success. You go from a scarcity to abundance. You go from fear to fearless to faith. F-A-I-T-H, full assurance in the heart. You're going from security to living your life to the fullest. You're going from wishing and wasting your time to working hard, hustling, giving your best every day. You're going from dreaming to doing. You're going from a status quo to significance. Crisis creates corrections, adjustments, and self-evaluation, provides you with ton of opportunities. For people who have the fear, you are destined to achieve greatness every single day. So don't let security and fear take over your life. Go after opportunities. Give opportunities to others so you too can have a real security in life. Thanks so much. God bless. Stay safe. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel. Yes, it's all about leadership. And if you like the content, if you love the content, subscribe to my channel so I send you a video every single day to keep you in the loop. Thanks so much and God bless.